Hey everyone, Mike here, and welcome to another Resident Evil Remaster episode. So, we are going to take on the snake. Yep. That's what we're doing. Finally. Because this should be the shield key. Yep. Let's see. First, we need to burn a body. I really, really hope I don't get bit by this guy again. Turn right, turn right. So there's a hallway, or a zombie down this hallway. Now we're going to go to the other safe spot. We're going to load up, and then we're taking on that snake. Should be some other rooms that are locked down by the shield key. So we should be able to make it past them too. As usual, I want to thank everyone for watching. I really appreciate it. I enjoy doing this, and I hope you guys enjoy watching it just as much. Okay, so we don't need this. We don't need this. Where's the grenade launcher? There you are. I don't know if I'm overloading on items or what. Come on, go through the door. I hope 5 rounds is enough. I'm thinking I should have taken more. More bazooka rounds. Wait, really? Here I'd hoped there'd be other. Ooh. Anything else? There's no ammo or anything around here? So did I basically just waste 5 bazooka rounds on something I could have just ran in, ran out on? It certainly appears that way. Alright, let's get out of here. Get a good look at that gun. Wait, we don't have all the masks, do we? We need 4. There's 1. Oh, we do have all of them. If only I can remember how to get there. Oh, okay. Should be right around the corner over here. I think. No, I gotta go outside. Crap. I should have taken bazooka rounds. We'll see how this plays out. Where'd all the zombies go? No eyes. No eyes, mouth, or teeth. Oh boy. No nose. And no mouth. Crap. Oh, get the fuck off me. No, 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 please, no. All right. Time to pause the recording. Okay, and we're back. So, I had to do the snake again. But this time, I didn't waste all that ammo on him. I just ran in and ran out. Now I got a nice, full, almost full rocket launcher ready for this son of a bitch. Oh, wow. He's gotta be dead now. You gotta be kidding me! Man. I was an idiot for trying to take him down with pistol bullets. I actually had to fight another Crimson Head while trying to get to the spot. The guy in the hallway right next to the dining room, he turned into a Crimson Head whenever I went to go burn him. At least I'm getting more shotgun shells. Now I have to wonder where to go. I wish it at least showed me what doors I can go in. You know, if I had a key in my inventory. Well, let's get back. Let's actually go this way. What do I need to unlock this? Oh, that's locked from the other side. Okay. I'm actually going to clear this hall. Hopefully I can get a headshot. What? What are you doing over here? Oh, please don't. See, why can't every zombie bite be like that? That was bullshit. How are you going to be on the other side the entire time I'm playing? Oh, hello. Yeah, yeah, I know, I hear ya. Oh, that sucks. Let's see if I can get this guy to fall on top of him. Then I'll burn them both. Where are you going? Come on. Come on. There you go. That works. Okay, I think I got them both. Hmm. Now, if it's anything like the old game, I have to get 3 of these crests, and I got 2 of them. Actually, those don't look like they're the same thing. Okay, well, I'm going to cut this episode a little short. Next episode, I guess I'm just going to go exploring. I'm not entirely sure where to go next. I know there are still rooms that I haven't entered. And I know there's a lot of rooms that have zombies that I need to take care of. But that's for the next episode or rest of the series. Alright, well, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Later.